そしたらですね、いよいよ走っていただこうと思います。
Yeah.
はい。で、車は今、メルセデス MG GT の GT3 カーですね。これで。で、ABS は今入ってます。はい。
Okay.
で、TCS は切れてます。
Okay.
ちょっとまずポジションを合わせてください。
Yep.
大丈夫ですか ？OK。
Good。
さあ GT スポーツを走るルイス、GT スポーツ初体験ですね。正真正銘の最初のラップです。まだコーナー一つなのにすでに車の限界をつかみつつあるね。まずは車に慣れていただくのが多分一番だと思う。
Last time I drove, this is a long time ago. Oi. Not like Formula One.
Yes. 多分グリップは半分ぐらいしかない。
Not a GT driver.
やっぱりフォーミュラカーに比べるといろんなもののレスポンスも遅いしグリップも低いんで。
No, that's me. I love the ghost car.
今リアが流れたけど、GT スポーツ初めてなのにもうパッとキャッチしたね。
Slow down, our penalty.
ちょっとだけアクセルを戻してい
た。Oh, nice.
Okay.
This is so awesome. I love it. 2 minutes is slow, huh?
いや、僕らはこの走りが見られたし、すごくハッピーです。ルイスの運転を間近で見る機会なんかないですか？
いや。Much faster this way. Nice, I like them.This is a good lap.
Yes.
Much better.
Yes. すごい。
うん。
4周目で2分フラットまで行ったのはすごいです。
おい。Yeah, yeah. Oh, geez. The feedback is really nice with this. I like it.
それはすごく嬉しいです。
How do you feel about my lines?
Yeah, あの綺麗なラインだと思うんですけど、あのアウトに振ってこう戻ってくるところが、あの F1 マシンだとこう S 字なんかで完全にアウトまで振れるんですけど、この車やっぱりちょっと重いので、そこまでアウトに振れないかもしれないですね。
One is flat.
Yes. Yes. GT3 car でもあのソフトコンパウンドだとあそこは全開で行けるんです。まあこれハードタイヤなんでちょっと戻さないと。
Which tire is it? Which tire is it?
ね、直定のブランドのあのタイヤではありませんけれども。
That's good brakes, is it? too. We need to beat this time.
でもこうやって見ててもやっぱりドライビングの凄さは伝わってきます。すごくね勉強になりますね僕。
It's really amazing to drive the track. It's so much like the real thing. It's exactly the same.
すごい、それはよかった。いや、ここでね、APXにちゃんとつけていくとこはやっぱすごいですよねって当たり前なんですけど。
What I love is the discovery of finding the limit of a new car.New lines, where it's grippy, understanding the tires. See, this track, it has the long straights, so it's the reason I usually do the wide motion is to get the power and run this, open up the trajectory on the exit. This corner is the worst. Need to beat this time. I like it. I always usually drive like this. I love this position.
Okay. こっちの方がいいかもしれない。はい、Day 2のルイスの走りです。昨日もベストラップ出してくれたんですが、リプレイを取り損ねたので、今日改めて走ってもらいます。
Steps to go nice. Nice first lap.
Yes, 昨日よりです。もういきなり最初から速い。アグレッシブなんだけど丁寧だね。すごい操作が丁寧。
What are these cones?
このコーンは一応 APEX とアウトクリップに置いてありますね。
Okay. Yeah, just close, huh?
Yes. 昨日でも57秒台出てましたね。
So for me, my focus is always to make sure that when you're braking, you're braking straight, mm-hmm. not braking while turning. Mm-hmm. And always looking ahead for the braking points. And you have to look at different corner types. So for example, this corner has a very small straight afterwards, mm-hmm. you know, just going uphill. So all the time is on the entry and the apex speed. You can get to power quite late here. Here is about just getting to the apex and keeping your minimum speed up. So not letting your speed drop too much, and it's more of a rounded corner rather than a V. Again, it's all about braking late and deep, but not being too far out wide. Here it's kind of, you want to be kind of mid corner, but you want to get to the apex here and hold the apex. And the key is here, is your rear tires are really, should be quite hot by now. So important to get to this side here and patient to get on power early to get a good exit of this corner, because in all the different cars I drive, this is a very tricky complex. You can use all the runway here. So this corner here, it's, you want to brake late and deep and carry speed through the corner, but you don't want to be, you don't want to be out here afterwards because it's a short gap. You want to be kind of halfway across the circuit so that you can attack this corner and carry speed and minimum, keep your minimum speed up and get the exit because you have a long straight coming up. Exit is important because being a long straight, it's important to get to power earlier. You carry that speed all the way down the straight. Similar here as well. This one, you break, I end up braking straight to two apexes, so one apex here, turn the car, and another late apex. Then you could just hold the apex, but this is just what I do. This one I lift early and get back to power early so you get a better exit. Again, coming, making sure you get back to the right-hand side to brake in a straight line and come off the brakes and ride the speed in. There's a small straight afterwards, so it's not too important. It's more the time that you carry in and at the apex. And here is about being wide, patient on the gas, and early on the power to carry all the way down this straight. So if you attack too much, you lose out on the straight. You just want to be smooth through here. And again, back to the right to have a straight braking. So in a lot of cars, often when you brake, it's better to brake in a straight line. For example, in my car, it's much better when you're straight. Otherwise, when you're turning, you lift the front a little bit and you can get locking or understeer.
Yeah.
And the key is to understand whether you're inducing understeer or not. So that's why you're constantly battling with being on the brakes, causing understeer, or coming off the brakes and running too much speed in, all those kind of things. So I find that a challenge when I'm doing my lap. So I try a lap now. So when I start a lap, I always start wide to get on power early to get the exit. Always wanting to get your shift points in the right place. Some places you need to short shift. Here is just getting the car straight for braking. Picks up, getting a good exit. Holding the apex here. Good exit before.
Yeah. Very nice.
Six tenths up, now we need to find more time. Oh, too early on the. Too much braking. Okay, we do one more lap. It's easy to brake too much sometimes. Is it too early on the power? Firstly, if you never spin, you're not trying hard enough.
Yeah, でもね、スロットルとステアリングの使い方が本当に上手ですね。
Throttle oversteer. It's better to be higher gear to get to put the traction down. What is a good time here? Do you know? In this car?
昨日は57秒台が、ルイスのベストで、それはほぼ僕らが知るベスト。に近かったですね。 昨日は本当に驚異的なタイムがあっという間に出た感じがします。
Okay, let's try and improve it. Tighter apex was better there. Third gear. Early. Ooh. Nah, this section's not very good. First section was good.
Yep. Ghost, 消しましょうか?
No, the ghost is good. Okay. I like the ghost. The ghost is always a good thing. See, when you get too much on power there, the car moves. Did I do a 157 yesterday? Surely not.
昨日が57秒8ぐらいだったのかな?
Really? I'm slower today. Okay. 57.8. We do a 57.8.So there's a difference between being too greedy.
Yes. 今マイナス 0.5 秒まで行ってたから、よしこれはいけると思って。
Too greedy. We can be 1 second faster for sure. deep. Good exit. The problem is you always want more. Shoot, okay, here we go. One more. Maybe I just need to do laps. Power. you did.
まあでも57秒3はすごいタイムですけどね。
I need a couple more laps to get a 57.0. Last sector better.
Minus 0.3.
Oh god. Yeah. Just a little bit too much on the brakes and you go. It was good, huh?
Yes. Very, very nice time.
Yeah. When you're focusing, it gets hot.
ちゃんと切り込まなければいけない瞬間と、それを戻してスロットルを上げていく瞬間のその滑らかさ、そこが注目ですね。入り口ではオーバースピードに見えるのに、インに車を持ってっちゃうんだよね。ここでインにつけるのがすごい。スロットルの開け方はもう芸術的だね。 Very nice.
Okay.
Yes, 6.8.
The setup is better.
まあでもこうやってルイスがトラックを攻めていくのをリアルタイムに見られるってものすごい贅沢ですね。
You wanna drive?